Got a nice size brown right here. There we go, guys. Really nice brown. Yeah, let this one go. Trout in the stream right now, right in front of me. They're very skittish. The stream is very clear, and there's a lot of overhanging, a lot of overgrowth. So, I got a prince nymph with my strike indicator. My goal right now is not to spook them. Got another one. Oh yeah, we got another one, guys. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful fish. A lot of area. Beautiful brown trout. Oh my god, it's just so beautiful. Alright, let's release it. There we go. Oh, it came off. Very, very finicky. There it goes. Oh, lost it. Lost it, lost it. There it goes. Ooh, that was a nice one. Oh, it came off. What if my fly's too big for him or something? That was pretty cool. That was a decent one too. There he goes. Oh! Why is it not hooking? Now when you're losing this many fish, that means there's something wrong with your hook. So let's investigate our hook. It's probably got damaged or something. Let's take a quick look. Oh, see, that's what I see. It's kind of bent out, so that fly is no longer good. But good thing I got a lot of flies. Let's retie. All right, just retied to this purple CDC. A lot of fish in there right now. There he goes. Now that's how it should be. Nice aerial. Oh, beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Guys, another beautiful brown trout. There he goes, we got another one, guys. Got another one. Nice, 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 beautiful fish. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's do a quick release. I haven't eaten anything yet today, so I'm gonna go back into town, find something to eat, and maybe come back out here. As I was coming out, I found another spot that held some pretty big browns, so anywhere between 12 or 14 inches. Let's see if I get a chance to come back after I go find something to eat and something to drink, and we'll be back. It's been a fun morning so far. Caught a whole bunch of browns, lost a whole bunch too. Yeah, it was a lot of fun, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy that. So yeah, let's go get something to eat. And let's go find maybe a different spot too. There's a lot of spots here, so we either come back here or we go to a different spot. So we'll see. My guys went into town, but there were so many people. There's like a big art show today at Lanesboro. So I decided just to stop at a gas station, pick up some snacks. And right now I am by the Lanesboro Fish Hatchery. They're going crazy for top water, so they keep on for top water. So I just went and got my 3-weight tied on the elk caracatus. See what we can do. I think we should be able to get something now. Oh, there it goes. Got him. Got him. Oh, and it got away. That's all right. They're looking. Oh, wow. This is exciting. There he goes, finally hooked up. Finally got lunch. Finally got lunch, guys. Finally, I've been after this guy for a while. He's looking pretty good, so let's clean him up. That's what we're after, boys. Finally got a stock rainbow trout for lunch. That was fast. Oh, that was pretty cool. Well, he was hungry. Oh, there he goes. Got him. Got the big one. Yes. That's the one I was going after. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Got him. Got the one I was after. Oh, it's a nice brown. Whoa, nice aerial. Got him, guys. Wow, nice brown. This guy inhaled it. Took a little bit, but got him off the hook. Got a nice size brown right here. There we go, guys. Really nice brown. Yeah, let this one go. There he goes. Thank you. got the barbecue sauce on there. Put it on there. Let's eat. Get all the people in the background. Here for an art festival. Let's try all this barbecue beef or barbecue pork sandwich. Wow, it's pretty good, guys. Some pretty good barbecue sauce right there. Oh. I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna go finish this. Oh. It's so good. So good. It's probably the best pulled pork I've had in a while. Well, guys, I'm gonna finish this. I'm probably gonna head out, so I'll catch you guys on the road.